we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. It's been a clinic out there by James.
In that first half, he was a hot knife, and the defense was butter, sliced right through them.
Well, you know what, guys? My question is this. Who's he going to posterize in this half? You know, we've already gotten a number of filthy dunks out of it.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. Kicking off the second half, here's Brett Brown's five. Harris and Embiid together in the middle. Then there's Richardson, and Smith, and it's Tribal in at the two. Now here's Richardson. Smith's shot is good.
And I like how he draws the attention on the inside and then the nice little kick out in rhythm for the jumper.
The pass to LeBron. Outside for Caldwell Pope. Connects from three-point range. Caldwell Pope's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Harris outside. Here's Tribal. Basket is good, the assist from Harris. Harris has got four assists in the game. James looking around. Outside Rose, pass to Bagley. Davis dishes to LeBron. Shot clock at six. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Boy, that burst of speed. James may be the fastest guy in the league. And because of his size and speed, he's a force when he turns the Jets on.
This will make four trips to the line so far in the game. And he knocks down the first one. Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Smith. And he makes both free throws. Simmons with it. 10 points for him. Pass to Thibel. Back to Simmons. High post, Embiid. Davis is there. Embiid, the pass to Thibel. Basket, good. Thibel's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
And the call will be against Harris. That is his first foul of the game. And here is Los Angeles now. It's a three-point game. Caldwell Pope outside. Clock at six. Back to Davis. Lets it fly. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. Embiid's got rebound number eight here tonight in the game. And Simmons kicks to Richardson. To Embiid, shot from 16, and he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
They are on fire right now. That's four straight makes.
Rose passes to James. Knocked loose. Richardson with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Here's Tribal. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Caldwell Pope.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throw.
Philadelphia shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he makes the first. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Lakers trail by 7. The pass to Rose. And here is Davis. Richardson covering. Bagley dishes to James. To Bagley. 6 on the shot clock. And they double up James. Can't connect from short range.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
Let's take a look at the players who have pulled down the most rebounds during this postseason. 5th, Joel Embiid.
He's dialed up his rebounding here in the postseason. There's something about the big games that bring out the best in him.
And so James will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. They trail by 7. And they double up James. Simmons with the defensive effort.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
Harris kicks to Richardson. No good with the triple.
But only the first miss of the second half. They've come out here with authority.
James, no good.
Clearly out of rhythm now, guys. I mean, just 1 for 5 to begin the second half.
Harris passes to Simmons. It's Richardson on the wing. He's covered by Rose. Pass to Thybulle. The 3. Rebound the Lakers. Davis has got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. Pass to LeBron. Back to Rose. They could use a bucket. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. LeBron's got 3 assists now in this one.
You know what? You can see the confidence Rose has in being able to just catch and shoot it and get it up quickly.
Now here is Harris. He's got 8. The 76ers again can't hit it. Caldwell Pope for 3. And another 3 for the Lakers.
Very effective at spacing the floor. Kentavious Caldwell Pope has gone from an average outside shooter to a dangerous one.
Simmons passes to Thybulle. Embiid with it. Here's Thybulle. Back to Embiid. Over Davis. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Loads it up for Davis.
So impressive with the fortitude, the will to battle back, but it did take... a lot of energy to get here.
Yeah, you know, battling back is about staying the course, and their attitude never changed.
And Philadelphia calls time here. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
You know, that defense is helpless right now. I mean, he's got their number, and he knows it.
A platoon swap here for the Lakers. Philadelphia also making some changes. Al Horford is checked in for Embiid, and it's Scott in for Richardson. Simmons against Rondo. And they double up Simmons over Rondo. Ben Simmons gets the bucket. Simmons got 12 in the game.
With Ben Simmons, his wheelhouse is in close. The closer he is, the more dangerous he is.
This is it to lights out. 13 feet away. Second shot opportunity. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
And look at how the hustle game has been going for Philadelphia.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. There's been an attack mode on the defensive end.
Something that's also benefited them tonight are the turnovers they've forced and the points that have come along with those forced turnovers.
That's good from McGee.
Well, you look at McGee and the career resurgence he's undergone, guys, outstanding. I mean, when he's been in the right situation, he's been very effective.
He makes one of two that time. Philadelphia's gone 1 of 4 in three-point shots here in the third. Handle against Simmons. Out to Harris. A three ball. Rebounded by Holmes.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off. You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense with no time to react.
And you know, you're gonna get those buckets, guys, when you're quick to get out on the break. Get that ball up the court as fast as you can.
Here's Feibel. 8 points for him. Simmons sinks that one from the post. Simmons got 14 points.
Outstanding focus that time by Simmons. Nothing really rattles this guy. He's unflappable, even when he's getting bodied by the defense like that.
Now, here's Holmes. There's the pass to lights out. It's stolen by Harris. And now, Philadelphia on the break. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
You know, looking to score often from there, Harris is excellent at drawing the defense's attention and fouls.
This is his second trip to the line in this one.
Shooting two.
That's good from Harris. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for Thabo Sefolosha. And Harris drops them both.
Well, he's certainly been on target with the free throw. Such an advantage when you're big can knock him down from the line.
Pass to lights out. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Rondo passes to McGee. 5 on the clock. Here's Holmes. That one misses. Some solid defense from Harris. The 76ers leading by 3. It's Scott on the win. Shoots it. McGee with the block.
Yeah, if you had to pick the top priority for McGee, I think that's it. Contest shots, block shots, get in the air, use that length to deny shots at the rim.
Shot clock at 5. Here's Scott. Good. And Harris gets the assist. Harris has got assist number 5 here tonight.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Here's lights out. 9 points in the game so far. Pass to Holmes. Kicks it to McGee. Outside Rondo. Over Harris. And the Lakers with another miss. And so Simmons will bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Yeah, how about the body control on that one? Narrowly misses getting the deuce.
Boy, he had a nice look at it after drawing the foul. Boy, it would have been nice to get an and one there.
76ers have gone a perfect 7 of 7 from the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet. You can't do much better than that, guys.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Caruso's checked in. No good on the second free throw. Lakers trail by 6 to the middle. Here's Knights out. Shot to stop the run. It's good. Lights out, Scott, 4 this quarter.
You've got to be aware of him at all times. He's a bully on the backboard.
And Simmons kicks to Scott. Outside, Simmons. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Simmons got 16 points. Passes it to Holmes. Here's lights out. 11 points in the game. Simmons pulls it in. Simmons got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. And there's the pass to Horford. Horford double team. Out to Smith. Harris outside. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. LA's gone 2 of 2 from long range in the 3rd quarter so far. Good on the shot. 13 points for lights out.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
To Harris. Smith dishes to Harris. Pass to Horford. And here's Smith from downtown. Offensive rebound. Harris battles through traffic and lays it in. And the 76ers lead by 6.
Yeah, you know, not normally the guy you see crashing the boards there, but Harris giving some extra effort on the rebound.
And that one's good, Caruso.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Well, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
And another 3 for the Lakers.
Not sure what the defense was thinking. I mean, you can't leave this guy open from deep.
Simmons inside. Out to Harris. Lets the 3 fly. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Harris has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Yeah, Harris shows great competitiveness in answering the opponent's 3 with the payback 3 of his own.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Philadelphia with the ball. Following the bucket by the Lakers. Smith the pass to Simmons. And Simmons slams it in.
And you know, guys, we know Simmons most enjoys getting others involved, but he's showing you he can have huge nights himself as well.
Lakers trail by 4. Here's Caruso. That shot is off. And Philadelphia the other way now. They've led by as many as 11 points.
Defense! Defense!
Smith outside. Shoots off the step back. Rebounded by Holmes. Holmes got 4 rebounds, 9 tonight. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
You got to keep Kuzma in front of you, especially in transition. Once he gets behind you, it's done.
Feeling it out a bit.
Defense!
12 seconds left in the 3rd.
Defense!
Can't get it to fall.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
And so it's Ben Simmons making highlights for Philadelphia. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. Right back after this break. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the floor generalship right here? I mean, showing us why they're always in good hands when he's the man in charge.
Well, clearly he's the guy that stirs the drink for him, and that's how he does it, with his dynamite passing skills.
To the 4th quarter, and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. Up front, it's Kuzma and Davis. Caldwell Pope and LeBron fill out the wings, and it's Rose in at the point guard. That's the Laker 5. Now here is Harris, high post, and Embiid. Out to Harris. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. Richardson. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. That's now 8 points for Josh Richardson.
And Simmons is just the complete package of player that can really drop dimes to his teammates.
Here's James. Softly drops in the floater.
He knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
And so Simmons will bring it up to Philadelphia. The lead is two. Horford in the post. He's against Kuzma. Richardson dishes to Embiid. Outside, Simmons. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Davis with some nice deep. For three, Caldwell Pope drains it from beyond the arc. Caldwell Pope's got 9 points now in just the second half. Caldwell Pope's gotten three of his 5 shots to go here. Passes it to Horford. Kicks it out to Richardson. With three, Harris. And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That'll be his second foul of the game.
A tough first half, but it's been a different story here since the break.
The Lakers shooting really well. 54% from the floor. James outside. Good. James has got the game tied up here for Los Angeles.
And you know, this is where James is most dangerous, attacking and looking to tear into that defense.
Harris outside. Back to Simmons. Dishes it to Horford. Six to shoot. Gets it to drop, and now he's shooting at a 5-for-8 clip.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
You know, they want the ball in his hands here because they trust him to hit all the big shots.
Now here's James. Fires the three. They get the rebound. Good D by Embiid.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
First one falls for him. The Lakers making a switch here. Bagley's checked in. Drops them both. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. LeBron kicks to Rose. Outside, Bagley. Davis inside, guarded by Embiid, and it's Davis missing. The 76ers leading by 4. Richardson outside. Simmons against Bagley. Simmons passes to Richardson. Shot clock at 6. Uncovered. Rebound the Lakers. Davis has got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Now here's James. Outside Rose. Outside for Caldwell Pope. Los Angeles with another miss. 76ers have gone 3-of-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Simmons passes to Pfeiffer. And Davis sends it back.
Boy, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defense. defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his timing and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
Now here's James. They need this one, and Embiid with the block. Now the 76ers on the break. Harris with the ball.
Yeah, the effort and willingness to get out and run like that on the fast break endears Harris to his coaches, I'm sure.
James against Simmons. The pass to Bagley. Back to James. Pass to Rose. From deep. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. James has got his sixth assist on the night.
Boy, you're playing with fire. Anytime you leave somebody open on James' team, I mean, LeBron, his sport vision, outstanding.
Now here is Harris. Simmons trying to get open. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That one on Caldwell Pope.
Now, you know, you can't get overly physical with Harris, because once you do, he turns it against you and uses it for his good.
Good from Harris. And Harris drops them both. Now Rose. LeBron outside. Caldwell Pope outside. And it's off from three-point range. And here's Simmons. He'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. He kicks it to Harris. Six to shoot. Richardson the pass to Simmons. Back to Richardson. LeBron with the block.
LeBron, one of those players who gets fired up by defense as much as offense, and that block going to put a major bounce in his step.
Oh, what a pass, and then he lays it in. The surface.
So smooth.
He could have messed that up trying for a big slam. Nice work going to the layup.
Here's Embiid. Following the basket by Anthony Davis. Basket counts. 21 points for Joel Embiid.
You give Embiid these looks, and he won't turn them down, and he'll make a good percentage of them.
James, the bounce pass. Rose dishes to Davis. Outside, Bagley. A three from LeBron, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
He had a couple in the first, but so far he's been unable to get uncorked here.
Against Rose. And oh boy, a lot of contact here, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That one on Rose.
You look at Ben Simmons, and it's easy to compare him somewhat to LeBron James because he's a walking triple-double threat every game, and quite honestly, I think he's only going to get better, especially if he adds a jump shot.
Good from Simmons. And Simmons drops them both. Now here's Rose. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Feeds it to Davis. It's good. This time the assist from Rose. Rose has got 3 assists in the game. Philadelphia leading by 5. Feibel, the pass to Simmons. Embiid wide open. The 76ers with another miss.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know, I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
James lays it in without an inch of room around him. Now it's just a 3-point 76ers lead, and the 76ers call time here. Our Jordan player of the game, Ben Simmons.
Yeah, and his percentage from the field tonight seemed almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Well, over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Brett Brown said to his team. This is still a close game, and he told us, guys, we're not far away. We can still get this one. If we seize the moment, we can walk away with the win. Guys.
Now here is Harris. To the inside. And Davis pulls it down.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
That's good, and the 76ers' lead is cut down to 1 in the bucket from LeBron. Here's Simmons. Harris trying to get free. And then Simmons slams it in.
It really is a thing of beauty watching Simmons in screen and roll situations. I mean, he's a manipulative master when it comes to tearing apart the defense.
Rose kicks to Davis. Rebound by Joel Embiid. Embiid's got 13 rebounds in the game. Seeding. Simmons against Davis. Outside, Simmons. He feeds it to Embiid. No good that time. Good D by James. Lakers trail by 3. Outside, Bagley. To Rose. Davis down low. Embiid's there. And Caldwell Pope gets the basket.
Nothing like being assertive and aggressive in critical spots. KCP coming through for his team.
Simmons passes to Richardson. Now Embiid. Richardson with it. Davis. Embiid, no good.
Boy, this is bad. Tough to watch. I mean, this is really bad. He's stone cold this quarter. Man.
And now the 76ers on the break. Passes to Feibel. Now the pass to Embiid. Over Davis. Embiid's shot is good. Embiid's got 6 points in the quarter.
You like Embiid's confidence and willingness to step up in the big moment.
Simmons against James.
Where did that come from? That was beautiful. What a punch.
Now here's Simmons. There's Embiid, and good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points. Embiid's got 10 points here in the second half. Here's Rose, again the Lakers.
Hey guys, we know Rose has drilled big shots before. Just add another one to the highlight reel.
Philadelphia has gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we reached the fourth quarter. Stefanik shoots from the corner, and he swishes it right through. And the 76ers lead by two.
It all started with the pass. That's what coaches love to see, ball movement.
James against Simmons. James, the pass to Davis. Outside Rose. Pass to James. Gonna go that time. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. They've led by as many as 11 points. Simmons passes to Pfeiffer. Harris with it. He's guarded by Caldwell Pope. Harris looking it over. Off target from outside.
There's some defense for you. For someone who's as good at shooting the three ball as he is, you need a defender who's equally good at guarding against him.
Boy, they're having major trouble dealing with the bomb.
Kyle Kuzma's checked in for the Lakers.
They come out on top.
And Philadelphia calls time here. They're behind by one. 20 seconds left in the game. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Simmons on the wing, covered by LeBron. And Davis sends it back. And they go to the intentional foul.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some missing.
Yeah, they have to extend the game. I mean, plain and simple. Use every second you can on the clock here.
First, that will put them up by two. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a three-point game.
That last free throw was critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
And Philadelphia calls time here. They're trailing by three. 5 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
And with this much time, they should be able to draw up a play and get themselves a decent look from the three-point line. Still, the D is going to be waiting for it in a contested three. Never an easy shot.
Is Los Angeles Kings possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Timeout called, the Lakers. They're ahead by three. 5 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Officials are calling a technical foul here. You don't see this too often, but they tried to call for a timeout when they had none left.
Major mental lapse there. He's got to know they're out of timeouts. Just a total unnecessary technique.
You're right, GA. He won't live that one down easily. Not his proudest moment.
And that's curtains for him. Some really good work at the charity strike to close this one out.
Rose dishes to James. Pass to Davis. And now they foul and stop the clock. So the first one drops, and that puts them up by five.
Davis is really the total package, a mobile, sharp-shooting big guy who can score from everywhere.
And so he drops them both. It's a six-point ball game. And so the Lakers take the win. I think, Greg, they played with a little more a relaxed demeanor tonight, knowing this was it, now or never.
And their season continues because of that, Kevin. How about forcing a game seven? This is big, and it's going to be an intense battle. I cannot wait.
It'll be terrific. You're right. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, LeBron. The old saying is success has a thousand fathers and failure's an orphan. How do you deal with that, knowing that if your team loses, it's all going to be on you?
Well, you know, I just go out and just do what I've been taught, and that's to play at a high level and have fun with it. And at the end of the day, I won't regret anything. If I know I played hard and I gave it my all, I won't regret anything, no matter the outcome. And, you know, that's where I've been this whole season.
And success was yours tonight, LeBron. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
David, thank you as always. So NBA Finals Game 6 now complete, and the series is deadlocked and going to Game 7. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in.